I am Mike Sharpe, writer. Today I'm going to show you Tales of Phantasia Cross. Why I'm showing this is probably because it's written for the Solo series of books I'm writing. This demo takes place pretty much about an hour within to the final game. Could be aware that whilst this is a Japanese demo, the original game has been released on the Game Boy Advance in English. This part of the game is also within the English the final release, so except for a small part with someone later. But the main thing I was going to go over is that this is just before the first time travel section in the final game. You heard me correctly, time travel. This is also a case within the Solo series. Hero Acacia travels into the past and then eventually into the future. This is quite reflective with Crash or Class. She's a party of Mint and Chester, although Chester does not go into the past in this case. Talk about time traveling again. Hey, how come I started writing this story in 2003, when the official English release didn't come out in 2006? That's because of a fan translation. The fan translation is of the Super Nintendo Entertainment System version, or the Super Famicom version. However, because of the reasons, I'm not going to replay it. So I drew it.
あれは誰か倒れています。いや、これは。
もしもし。父さん、おはよう。寝過ごしてごめんなさい。いや、僕は君のお父さんじゃないんだけど。あれ、なんだ君たちか。よかった。 元気だった? お知り合いですか?
いや、寝ぼけてるぞ、こいつ。
知らないふりするなんて冷たいな。
だから、知らないって。 こんなところで寝てたら危ないですよ。
ついつい居眠りを。で、君たちもやっぱあいつを追って。君たちもって。じゃあ君も黒い鎧の男を追って。黒い鎧の男。
話が噛み合ってないぞ。
ああ、ごめんごめん、人違いだった。てか、時間違い？
この人、何言ってるんだろう。
じゃあ、バイバイ。
あ、ちょっと待って。
じゃなく、
あ、だからちょっと待ってって行っちゃった。
あの人も黒い鎧の男を追っていたのでしょうか。
違うような感じだったけど。
だったら誰を。
さあな、まず
な、先を急ごう。
I'm not sure what to see you next time.